बैडमिंटन हिस्ट्री रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशंस. द हिस्ट्री ऑफ द गेम कैन बी ट्रेस्ड बैक टू इंडिया एज इन द मिड 1800s इट वॉज क्वाइट पॉपुलर अमंग द ब्रिटिश मिलिट्री ऑफिसर्स एंड वॉज नोन एज पूना. In 1873, the Duke of Beaufort had arranged a game of Poona for the guests who had come for a lawn party at his palace in Gloucestershire, England. The game was popular amongst the British, and since it was played in the badminton house of the Duke, it came to be known as badminton. The British Association further developed this game, and the England Badminton Association was established in the year 1893. The prestigious All England Championship was started in the year 1899, and badminton became a part of Olympics in the 1992 Olympics held at Barcelona. It has been a part of the Olympics since then. Badminton is now very popular around the world, not only because it is a recreational game with health benefits, but also because it requires less space, equipment, has simple rules of play, and can be enjoyed by all age groups. Badminton can be played in singles format, doubles format, and mixed doubles format. The length and breadth of the court for the singles format are 13.4 meters or 44 feet and 5.18 meters or 17 feet respectively. The length and breadth for doubles are 13.4 meters or 44 feet and 6.10 meters or 20 feet respectively. The length of the net is 6.10 meters and width is 0.76 meters. The height of the net is 1.55 meters at the corners and 1.52 meters at the center of the court. On the top of the net, there is a white tape with a width of 7.5 centimeters. There is also a rope which passes through the tape and is tied to the poles. The poles are fixed on either side of the net, and the height of each pole is 1.55 meters. Badminton court consists of the right service zone and the left service zone. The center line divides the court into right and left halves. Each half has a short service line, sidelines, end lines, and long service area. The distance between the pole and short service line is 6 feet 6 inches. Because of the sidelines and baselines, four boxes are formed in each corner of the court. Breadth of the back box is 2 feet 6 inches. And that of the side box of the court is 1 foot 6 inches. Badminton racket is made from a blend of steel, ceramic, aluminium, and boron. It weighs between 83 to 100 grams. The total length of the racket is 68 centimeters. The length of the head is 29 centimeters and its width is 23 centimeters. The next equipment is a shuttlecock. It consists of 16 feathers, which are 62 to 70 millimeters long. the diameter of the circle formed at the mouth of the shuttle is 58 to 68 millimeters. The circumference of the court base is 25 to 28 millimeters and the weight of the shuttle is 4.74 to 5.5 grams. When the score of a player is an even number, he or she has to serve from the right serve zone. In case of an odd number, the player serves from the left service zone. A badminton match is played in the format of best of three games. The player or team winning any two games is declared as the winner of the match. A typical game is of 21 points. If scores are level at 20 points, then the game is continued till the scores where difference of 2 points is achieved. In such a situation, the 30th point is the maximum limit for the teams or players. If the scores are leveled at the 29th point, then the player or team winning the 30th point is declared as the winner of the game. Also, the player or team winning the preceding set gets the opportunity to serve in the next set. Players get a break of 1 minute in each game after a player or team scores 11 points. They also get a 2 minutes break between two games. Also, players cannot leave their respective half without the permission of the referee, except during the timeout. Thank you. Hope you enjoyed the information shared. Keep playing and enjoying badminton.